Hello.
So today, I'm going to play SCP Containment Breach. Alright. I'm actually trying to do something. I'm going to try to escape the entire facility as a prisoner. Not sure how long it takes, since I have no idea how to get out. Pretty sure there's a map. Oh, here's the map. That's right. Okay, so Class D spawns in this area. We have to go through this way. Super, we have to go through heavy containment. Yeah. Should be easy enough. Probably not. It's never easy. Oh, and I know today is Tuesday as of this video. But I sprained my ankle and I didn't go to school, so I said, why not? Well, we'll make a video. SCPs. Lots of people. Alright, so now we just gotta wait for the round to start. Oh, here's the guns. SCP, there's another SCP, another SCP. This was pizza the last time I played this. Okay. Yeah, okay. Vote for next game mode. Oh, that's right, it's not just Keep Containment Breach, but I think that's what everyone picks anyway. Yeah. Starting map, alright. Well, of course, we're not always going to be a prisoner. It might be an SCP, a guard, or I'm a staff. Great. Oh, that's perfect. Gosh darn it. Where's the way out? This way. Alright, let's hope we don't run into any monsters in here. Where are we? We're in heavy containment. Alright, the terrific ice. Here we go. This way. Dang it! Close the doors, because you know that stops the monsters from coming in. What is this? That's some more SCPs, we don't need that. What is this? Oh, wait. Isn't this where I need to go? Think. No, this is the prison. There's nothing in there of use. Okay, I don't. Oh, okay. I guess I have no choice but to go backwards. I'm assuming. Gosh, that one is the prison cell. I wonder if I can go forward. Although that might be a bad idea. There's more gunshots over there. Wow, all these dead people. Oh no. Zero-nine-six. Isn't that the one that chases after you when you look at it? That kills you. Another dead person. Yeah. Sure. Oh, wait. Ah, give me that. Yeah. I'll take that too. Ooh. I got scared. Whoa! Ow! Dang it! Ow! Oh. Like this. Okay, doctor. Oh, I need to go back to that machine that upgrades stuff, don't I? Where is that? Leg hurts. Go straight, yeah. Let's go turn people to zombies. Yeah. It's like no one has actually gone up to the entrance zone. Oh, one person did. Didn't make it out. What else we got? Should I just walk out? Do I have to help, like, doctor with stuff? I don't think I do. Let's just dip. Let's see if I just try to walk. Let's see if anyone's going to stop me. Looks like no one's. Sweet! Let's just leave. So we wait for the elevator. It's a very long elevator. Thank you. Oop. Oh boy. Oh, there we go. Leaving the building. Never to be seen again. La la la. What's that? No gun. Final 4 key card. Nice. What happens if I just leave? Can I seriously just leave? Do I win if I do that? Oh, it does. I win. Yeah, I escaped. I gotta go back in. Alright. I'm just gonna go back up here. Back up here, down the elevator, go help the SCP escape. Oh, excuse me. The bag will be open. Yay. What's that guy? That guy's friendly. Okay, I'm gonna ditch. Why are we going back down? I'm pretty sure don't SCPs kill everyone. Whoa. Escort him down to the exit zone. Make sure he doesn't die. Special key card for that. Oh, I think that's the room we activate the nukes. Go. Ooh, I made it. Nice. Okay. Whew. Just get a witch doctor out of here. That's for me. Okay. Gotta go through the smoke. Then we gotta get this guy out of here. Alright. Boop-a-doop-boo. Gotta be done here. So the round's over. Yeah, I didn't fire my gun once. Which is good, I guess. Didn't have any conflict while bringing out the plague doctor. Okay. That's all for this video. Another video will come out Friday. And, you know, Saturday, Sunday, you know, the weekend, those videos will come out. Who knows, I might get a friend to play. Probably a lot more talkative. Since I'm just talking to a screen and not a person. Also, I forgot to put the sound on Roblox. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. Alright. See you guys later. Bye.